Yeah, I'm hoping it's strong.
So, look at any gaps you've got. Move on to this one now, but on your next one you want to try and level this off.
We get people from accountants to art professors to financial managers, so it's all different backgrounds, and it's really people's passion for cycling, passion for creating something unique and riding something unique, and that's what draws them to us and brings them to the workshop to come and build a bike.
A bit sticky.